Ashford? It's hard to say goodbye. Why are we saying goodbye?
So the school I actually graduated from, Ashford University, is having its final graduation. And me and the homeboys decided we need to have our last final turn up in Clinton, Iowa. And this is what went down.
You securing the bag?
Just know.
Securing the bag tonight, man.
Why you watching this?
None of y'all gonna watch it.
Somebody gotta do the dishes.
Hey, was these dishes free? That's right.
Is this on record?
We gotta pay for something around here.
Is this on record?
Hey, catch some judgment though.
Djokovic.
You already know. Worldwide.
World boss.
Pick up all the Colombian. Man, you guys fine as hell. Show them this when they get there. I'm fine.
So, we got vodka in the watermelon.
Let's know.
So you're not just eating it because we're black.
Mm-hmm. Got that liquor in there. Mm.
She tastes it?
Yeah, you can't taste it, y'all.
I don't taste the vodka.
You don't taste it.
How did you come up with this?
Sangria.
Oh, look at the bicep. Look at the bicep.
That's a fucking rap. That was a fucking rap. One third cup of Malbec, one third cup of triple sec, the alcoholic one. You cut up lemon, lime, and orange. And then you add lemon juice itself. Oh shit! I forgot that was something I was supposed to add. I was supposed to add this shit. But it's okay, we'll add it now. And this. Frozen lemonade. Ooh. Most importantly, when you serve it with this orange crush soda. But you make sure you do that after this has been sitting overnight. So you make it the night before, and then you serve it the next morning. Want to taste it?
So this is the type of stuff you get in Clint for a few hundred dollars a month. So this is my rental car for a few days. Got a blue Toyota Yaris. Yeah, it go vroom vroom. It do the business.
Gotta get fresh for Saturday. Having the Davenport, Ashford's last graduation. The last one.
Yeah, this the man behind the magic right here.
That's right.
Fresh, that's his name.
Fresh.
Cause he hook you up.
Fresh.
You get fresh. Dog. That's my other dog. Kivali, say hi to the camera. Stop being a little dog. This is my other dog. And this is the dog I just made. This is the kid behind the magic. Let me see it first. And this is the homegirl. Say hi to the camera. I'm gonna say hi. Hi. Let me see that. And the kid. Right to the tree. Yeah, let them know. Get this shirt.
So the boys is hungry. I ain't ate all damn day. You ate yet?
I did.
They want to eat without me. They will eat without you. Stay away from them.
That wide hit though. I hit. No. Sensational.
Hey, champion!
Ready?
Go!
And we came back in. Ah!
Campeón!
You already know, we're in the five. Upside down, it's an S now.
How do you
some explanation. Let people know what we're doing.
King's Stadium right now. Lumber King's right there, though.
I'll just check it real quick and then
real
dip.
Quick. All right. In and out. In the burger place. I'm out.
You don't want to see this, man.
Fresh as hell.
Finding.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to say goodbye. Why would we say goodbye?
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight?
Whoa. As hard as it is for us to see it close, the memories that you guys have that you're going to take with you for your lifetime, the friendships that you made will last. So I want to make sure the people that needed to be recognized could get recognized and inducted into the Hall of Fame. So we kind of threw out the rule book and came up with Hall of Fame inductees. And I'm
I like that stance. Assignment's not finished. This library, I used to work right up in here.
You hear that? Big up. Walleye dog. You hear that?
Man like Jocko.
Worldwide. Worldwide.
Jamaica.
Big up. Matty, man. They got a nice background. Africa.
Ethiopia.
Ethiopia. South Africa. They say you're 25 upside down, it's an S. Ain't no shit like that. It's still a 5.